So, how did he pop the question?
He said, Joan, I love you. Will you marry me? And I said, yes. Out lying on the floor. Yeah. Because both of us were Jewish and complete atheists. We said we'd like a non-religious ceremony. And suddenly Ted went all serious and he said, there's something I have to tell you. And he said, well, you know, about the work I was doing at Los Alamos. Yeah. He said, it's very secret. We weren't allowed to tell anybody about it. And that it was very dangerous that the Americans had a monopoly of this weapon. And I said, oh, so you're going to give information to the Russians? And he said, I did, yeah. And I thought about that, and I said, why? What good will that do? And he explained that it would be a safeguard against another war if the Russians also had this weapon. And he said, I wanted to tell you about it now before we get married, because you might want to drop out. I didn't want to drop out.